Hey everyone, Josh from Super7 here to talk with you about
Super Cyborg BAT.
Part of the G.I. Joe Super Cyborg line. This is the first cyborg from G.I. Joe. This is the lovely ship that it comes in. We're going to do just a nice little unboxing. We'll just undo the tape on the bag, keeping it nice and safe, just how you like it. Just look at this thing. You've got the classic artwork on the box here with that excellent painting of the flamethrower action, just like you remember. And it comes in a nice Super Cyborg box. You've got the line art on the back. You've got the data file here on the side. Ooh. Let's cut this guy open with our handy dandy pocket knife. Always safety first. Here we have our beautiful Cobra BAT inside the inner tray here. It's nice vacuum-formed inner tray there that displays the chest off to the side. Let's crack this guy open though. Here he is on his inner tray. This is the lengths we go through to make sure your toys arrive exactly perfect every single time. I'm ready for it. Whoa! Look at that guy! Amazing! Now, at last, we put this guy together. We put the chest right on, just like that.
Ta-da!
G.I. Joe Super Cyborg Cobra BAT.
11 inches tall, Super Cyborg awesomeness. The
X-ray action figure
is what we call him. Cast in beautiful, glossy black plastic with a clear chest panel that pops right off so you can see all the robot guts inside.
No way.
And what's more, this guy, you can pop the hands off just like you could on the old toy. We got one of those here we'll look at in a second. And you can pop on any of these other arm accessories that you want. Just go ahead and twist that guy right on there and there you go. Looks quite a bit like the old lenticular one you had as a kid, except you can take that off and look right inside there instead of this one.
You know you got that cool, whoa, that's cool.
This one, it's like,
super cool.
G.I. Joe, super cool.
Get it today.